Bum-ba-ba-ba-bum. Hello everybody, what's going on here? We are ready to start our learning process with reading history book, Britain history book about East Pages. This book is pages of Britain history. Let's learn it. 25 minutes of learning process. Who long did the Danish kings rule in Britain? How long did the Danish king rule in Britain? For about 24 years, he ruled. Who was the last of them? Last Danish king was Edward the Confessor. Whom had Edward the Confessor promised the English crown to? Why? Edward the Confessor promised the English crown to the Duke of Normandy, William. Because William was his cousin. Who was the English king then? Next. Next English king was Anglo-Saxon Earl Harold, Earl of Wessex. What happened in 1066? Harold, Anglo-Saxon Earl of England, was crowned in York. Where did the battle take place? In Britain? In York? Who were the new invaders? Normans was new invader. Were new invaders. Who won the victory? The Normans. What language did the invaders speak? French. What information did the Domesday book contain? Domesday book contains information about who owed William first and who owned that throughout the country. From the story you learn how people lived in the middle of 11th century and why the people of Coventry still remember and respect the name of Lady Godiva. But that's Hadrian's Wall, King Alfred the Great, the Vikings, and Lady Godiva, the city of Coventry.
to Levi. Stuart.
Legendary. Coventry, Cov. Pronounce it correct. Coventry. City Coventry was managed by City Coventry was ruled by a very powerful man called Leofric. Leofric forced people to pay heavy taxes so that he could live in luxury. Luxury. citizens of Coventry was dressed in rags were poor, pale, and underfed. The first picture we see, we can see citizens or people of Coventry dressed in rags, pale and underfed. On the second picture, we can see luxury life of King of Coventry, Leofric. On the third picture, we can see Leofric, who orders to his steward to create to increase to levy a further tax. On the fourth picture, we can see people, stewards, and stewards' army of Leofric. They are reading order from our king. And the fifth picture we have not really happy citizens dressed in rags, pale and underfed. And army of Leofric. They are driving the people brutally away. On the sixth picture, we can see Lady Godiva, who Lady Godiva, which Lady Godiva trying to pray to King to reduce, to remove our taxes, tax, governance taxes. On the 7th picture, we can see Lady Godiva, who writes Lady Godiva, which writes a letter to citizens of Coventry. On the 8th picture, we can see last act of our story. Lady Godiva was riding on the horse and Peeping Tom was looking at she, and nobody else is looking at she too. As she. Once upon a time, Leofric decided to force people to pay heavy taxes. Wife, Leofric's wife, Lady Godiva, asked him to reduce taxes. If you will write naked through the streets of Coventry, I will not only repeal this tax, but will also give you 3 bags of gold to give to the poor, said King Leofric. Lady Godiva wrote a letter to citizens of Coventry. Don't keep your shutters closed while I will write on the streets, she wrote. Where did the story take place? Coventry. Who ruled Coventry at the time? Leofric. The inhabitants of Coventry were very poor, weren't they? Yes, they were very poor, because they were paying huge taxes. What did they have to pay to Lord Leofric? Taxes. Did Lady Godiva know about it? Yes, she knew. Why did Leofric decide to levy a further tax upon the inhabitants or country? Because he wanted to live in luxury. What did the inhabitants do after they had learned the news? They were protesting against the king. Did Leofric speak to the people? No, didn't. Godiva decided to help her fellow citizens, didn't she? Yes. Did Leofric agree to repeal the tax? Yes, Leofric agreed to repeal the tax, but with one condition. Specialized for Lady Godiva. On what condition did he agree to repeal the tax? If Lady Godiva will ride naked on the streets of the city, he will repeal the tax. What did Lady Godiva ask the people of country to do? Lady Godiva asked the people to not open shutters of houses. She asked people to keep their shutters closed. The people of country kept their shutters closed while Lady Godiva was riding on a horse through the streets of country. Yes, the people country kept their shutters closed while Lady Godiva was riding on a horse through the streets of country. Correct the false statements. The story took place in Coventry. The people of Coventry had to pay heavy taxes to Leofric. Lady Godiva didn't know about that. Lady Godiva knew about that. Lord Leofric decided to levy one more tax on the people. When the people heard the news, they were glad. They were upset. Lady Godiva didn't want to help the people. Lady Godiva wanted to help the people of country. If you ride naked through the streets of country, I will repeal the tax, said Leofric to Lady Godiva. Yes, correct. Lady Godiva didn't agree to ride naked. Agreed. In her letter, she asked the people to close the shutters. Yes, nobody closed the shutters. Besides Tom closed the shutters. Sympathy. Okay, good job, I think. We did our practicing. It was our 42 minutes of practicing. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Improve yourself daily. Don't forget about it. Don't forget about Lady Godiva. Like Lady Godiva, I'm gonna go, and they're stopping me. I'm burning through the sky. Yeah, thank you so much. See you next time. Bye.